Dry weather in June could have a costly impact on the state's corn crop this year. MSU's Extension Service says that yield quality will largely hinge on which fields were irrigated and which ones were dry land. Producers planted about 580,000 acres of corn in the state this year, down 27% from last year. Planting dates for this year's corn crop were scattered across late February to early May due to frequent springtime rainfall.